Yeah, it looks like they took a day off today.